don't even know where to start.
Sorry, I guess, that we have to do this to you guys.
I hate to start the semester this way.
Right, yeah, so long story short, we...
made a big mistake.
No, yeah. Really no easy way to explain it.
And, like, I don't want to go a roundabout way. Like, I just want to cut to it and say, like, I'm really sorry.
We really just want to own up to the mistake, and we do just desperately need to say that we are sorry.
Yeah, so as you guys know, it's show day, and, like, we always have a video ready for you guys.
Right, yeah, yeah. It's that opener to the show sort of situation.
Right, usually we just, we do it show week, but we just, for so long,
now we're here, and it's our job, so,
we sat down with the team, for a while, a long, like, 2 weeks ago we started doing this.
It was a hot second.
It was, yeah. Like, they're great people. They really are. But, they just...
we couldn't come up with something.
There just wasn't an idea that we could just really settle on.
There wasn't an idea. It was a lot.
Like, so many.
Too many, honestly. Like, so,
we just made them all. All of them.
Yeah. So, here
they are.
Ever since I've known Cole, he's always lied about things that don't even make sense.
Hi, my name's Damien.
Isn't it Cole?
No. Why would I lie about my own name? Anyways, my wolf mom's been hounding on me to get a job recently, so that's what I'll be doing today.
I never really understood it, but it's really getting out of hand now.
Hey, Damien. It's great to see you. Have a seat, please.
I can't, actually. It's physically impossible for me.
Okay, well, this job requires you to sit down, so I don't really know if this is a position for you.
Okay, do you have your resume with you?
Yeah, of course. It's right here.
So it says here that you're double-jointed. Can you show me?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, please don't hurt yourself. How about your languages?
Si. Doritos.
Okay, you're messing with me, right? The North Pole is a toy boxer and Australia is a crocodile wrestler?
Yeah, look at the scar I got.
Is that marker?
No.
And what is this hindsight?
I now realize that probably wasn't a very good skill to put down.
Okay, and it says you went to Harvard? This is spelled wrong. Also, it's physically impossible to get a PhD in a year.
First off, it's another Harvard, and second off, it's possible because I did it.
Okay, at this point, I just need you to get out.
What's up, man?
Oh, hey, you get the job?
No.
No.
Actually, yeah, no. They said that everything on my resume was fake.
Oh.
It's not true.
Can I see it?
Yeah, sure, knock yourself out.
Okay. This is the wrong one. It says Damien.
I'm pretty sure that's the right one. That's, you know, spelled right and everything. Just Damien, no last name. It's just Damien.
Okay, whatever. It says you founded Facebook?
Huh?
I think that was Mark.
It was about 5 years
Zuckerberg.
Ago. No, yeah.
5 years ago. You know, it's 2023.
Right, yeah.
Facebook, like, died 5 years ago. That makes no sense.
No. I started that company. That was my...
Dude, everything on this is a lie.
I don't know what you're talking about, dude.
None of it is true.
It's all spelled out clearly. Like, it's all you...
Well, yeah, you have great spelling skills, but it's
right.
All false.
I mean, what are you trying to say, dude? What's...
None of this is real.
Deal? Everything on that resume is true, Josh.
Ha!
Butterfingers.
I should be over it by now, but the breakup still hurts.
Well, that was so long ago.
I guess I'm still healing, you know?
Just toughen up. Be a man. At the coursing river, with all the
force of a great typhoon. Still hurts.
All right, class, you guys are dismissed for recess. Go outside and have fun.
Recess!
Yes! Yes!
Yeah!
Hey, what did you want to do today?
Let's jump rope.
Yeah, okay.
I'm rope.
I don't like this school.
Ooh!
All right, fools. I'll see you when the job is done. And if they don't cooperate,
make them sleep with the fishes.
Now get out of here!
Hey, what's our next move?
I say we jump rope.
Alright, don't let nobody see though.
Here's a picture. Have you seen these two men at all?
No, I've never seen them before.
Every morning, I wake up at exactly 4:53 a.m. I like to get an early start on my day, just to prove to my enemies that I am better than them. Next is using the bathroom. Then, it's time for a shower. I always start with my hair, being very cautious to not leave my conditioner in too long. Then I scrub my face for exactly 83.7 seconds, rinsing for 12 of those. Following that, I apply a topical ointment for the eczema on my left knee, being sure to cover the whole area. Afterwards, I like to use the bathroom again, just to fully flush out my system. After my shower, I get dressed and immediately head to campus. I don't waste my time with breakfast, as it only exists to slow down the elderly, and Pop-Tarts cause cancer anyways. On my way to school, I contemplate many of life's greatest questions so that I can warm up my mind for higher education. How many hours have I spent on this planet? What is our true purpose here on Earth? Who discovered cow's milk and why did they think it was okay to drink it? Like seriously, what line of thought brought them to the conclusion of, yeah, I gotta try that stuff, it's gotta be good. Upon reaching campus, I take a deep breath into my lungs, filling them with the cool winter air, preparing them for a day of classes. I then check my phone and upon seeing that it is Saturday, I get back into my car and begin to head home, ready to spend the day relaxing in my house. This includes many fun activities such as puzzles, rearranging my sock drawer, and using the bathroom one more time before pulling into the driveway.
I called you out here because the tiger's kind of retired. We need a new mascot. Does anyone have any ideas?
What about like the Falcons?
That's a good one.
What if it wasn't an animal? I mean, we could do the Pistons.
All right.
What about me?
What do you mean?
I can do it. Sure. Yeah, why not Cole? Me?
I mean, I guess you can wear the costume if you wanted to.
I don't really want to wear the suit, so.
Yeah, go ahead and wear the
suit. No, I'll do it. I'm the mascot. I can be the mascot.
Okay, I'll write it up there.
Yes.
We'll be right back.
This guy's got him scared to death.
Hope he doesn't see right through me.
Now I really wish that I knew how to swim.